Hey guys, today I thought I'd show you the oldest game console I have, Mattel Electronics Baseball. So come along for the ride. Released to the masses in 1978, this was one of the first portable video games ever made, coming out only 4 months after Atari released the VCS. It uses red LEDs for its display, similar to a calculator of the era, and it runs off a single 9-volt battery. The 3.5mm jack on the side is not a headphone jack. It's for plugging in an AC adapter, and it would have been nice if they'd have indicated that so your ears aren't blown out when you try it. Instructions for gameplay are on the back of the device. You turn the game on and select difficulty with the black switch in the middle, and the buttons flanking it are for the gameplay. When you're ready for the ball to be pitched, just hit the pitch button. Everything will go black except the ball, and press the hit button to swing your bat. Your score, along with the inning, strike count, and out count, are displayed at the top. If you do manage to actually hit the ball, start spamming the run button to go to first base. When you get a home run, all the lights will make this little spinning animation here, and the game will beep at you. After that, you can just run the bases. And that's just about it. There's no denying how primitive this seems today, but I'm sure back in the 70s, I'd have been thrilled to own one of these, and it's still working 40 years later. Time will tell if any of today's consoles survive that long. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to hit that like button and consider subscribing to see what I make next. I'll see you next time.